I need to turn on the light. Darn, the door's locked from the other side. What can we do? Hold on. I see the security camera. Don't walk into the light. We must get rid of it somehow.
Is that the glass eye under the ceiling? I'll figure this out.
Thanks, Krikar. Last thing I'd want is to appear on the news. Okay. Third Reich treasures are exhibited on the second floor.
See a man at the table.
Krikar, a camera.
Ah, I see it.
Thank you. August 23, 11:52 p.m.
Hey Reed, it's Peter Holt. Where have you been? I had to do your job again. Anyway, I replaced the CD with the surveillance video and put it into the archives. I marked the file with today's date. You owe me a box of donuts. Oh, by the way, the elevator's broken. I checked it. The fuses are out in the booth outside. Take new ones from box 23 in the basement. And don't sleep on the job.
Okay, now I see. We need to fix the elevator and retrieve the CD with the last surveillance video. There's the camera.
Ah, I see it.
Thank you.
I'll do it.
Krakar, disable the camera.
Ah, I see it.
There it is, the Horn of Frost. Thank you. There it is, the Phantom Blade. Now we can cut off a horn from the Blizzard's head.
That's incredible. The Horn of Frost. Frankly speaking, I didn't believe you'd succeed.
Well, what's next? We'd better hurry.
Not many know that the Horns of Elements were forged in these dungeons. Near the temple is the workshop where this mystery took place. The room has been sealed for a long time, and nobody remembers how to open it.
What should we do then?
The crystal ball. Now is the time to ask it for help. It knows and remembers everything. Sadrom Feon Danaru! Is hidden under the floor. We must make the mechanical dwarves an offering of liquid gold for it to appear. Thank you.
What's going on?
Looks like the Tarsus broke out of the trap. Susan, we have no time to waste. We need to wake up the fiery Tarsus. Hurry to the pedestal. Hoist the horn of fire onto it and blow!
I know, but, whoever blows the horn sacrifices themselves. Isn't that right? Looks like my soul will be stuck in the fiery Tarsus.
Do not fear, my child. You'll save all the innocent creatures in the Lost Lands. After we're victorious, I will do my best to find a way to bring you back to life. I will try. Be brave. All of Lost Lands is counting on you. Listen, if we don't hurry, we will all be lost.
Now, I must press the buttons the guard pressed.
Susan, no!
What? Fulner? What are you doing here?
Don't blow the horn or you'll die!
I know, Fulner. I need to do it for all of you. Don't worry. Balden will try to bring my soul back.
And you believe that? Even if he can extract your soul from the Tarsus, your body will be gone. It will turn to dust.
But what about all the people of the Lost Lands? They'll all die if we don't stop the Frosty Tarsus.
I'm glad I met you, Susan. You're the bravest person in all the five worlds. But you shouldn't be the victim here.
Fulner! Fulner!
Who's there? Stand where you are. Turn around, hands behind your head.
Mm-hmm.